the afternoon to you boys and girls. We're on the Northern Cali coast. Second tree of this challenge strip. So we're using an MS-462. This is my personal saw, actually 32 inch still lightweight bar with some full comp Windsor chain. That chain was set up for the last strip. It's not working that great in this strip. We're in a completely different location. We're really close to the coast. It is right out on the other side of the blue. Next shot of land is Hawaii, Japan, China, depends on which vector you take. So we're almost at the top of the ridge. Wind is pounding on these trees and they're pretty tough. So first tree was a jacker. First cut was 40 inches, I think it was. So that's a nice little stick. There's a property line right there on the pink. You can see we're trying not to obliterate the neighbor's property, desecrate the trees. So we're having to fold it in a little bit. So this whole line's gonna be a challenge because there's old growth stuff scattered along here along with stumps of the trees I'm gonna cut. Anyway, long story short, there's a widowmaker right here and a widowmaker right behind it, about 130 feet up there. I didn't want to do this tree anymore. Took a couple cuts off it. We're gonna lob this fir and the ground goes like this. And you can see that cut right there. Right behind that is a stump. Ground breaks off, property line again. We've got a couple pieces and some trash in there. Hopefully this tree will be going enough when it hits. It won't break, but it's got a big old crook right about at that place. It's about 70 feet out there. Hopefully I won't have to do too much wedging, so let us begin.
Ah!
as you can see, it goes up and hooks out. So by God's grace, it'll end up right there.
Thank you.
much fuel I'm noticing. 32, 36, because it's got a crook in it in case they have to buck it. There's two good links in that one. 24, because it got real small, then a 20, and then a 12, and then there was some more in the top. So did actually a little better than I was thinking. I had hacked all this stuff up down here, hoping that when she hit, it wouldn't break right there in that crook. By God's grace, it didn't. So there you go on that one. We're gonna forego the bucking of the rest of it. Anyway, thanks for watching this session. Have a blessed day wherever you might be on God's green earth. And thanks for watching.